zoke zala kangaye, mwinda ya mokili oyo.
I'm overwhelmed. Quiero ser mejor. Amen. Mokonzi Yesu azolo komo. Glory to God. Nganga na elonga azolo komo. Let God be glorified.
Amen.
Le pro la bala kate.
Amen.
What a pro today is a married man.
Sababishima.
Amen. Amen. Et notre frère Paul a changé de tenue. Today, Brother Paul changed his uniform.
Ça m'a changé frère Paul l'adresse.
God has changed our Brother Paul the address.
Azali sous mon toit, il est mort.
He is no longer a homeless.
Amen.
Amen.
Vraiment, et c'est ma casse pour la commune.
Truly, we are very happy to see
Mama Clarisse.
Mama Clarisse.
Amen.
That's Brother Paul. Mama is so Paul.
We Brother Paul his face.
Est-ce que ça va se go?
Are you happy?
Bandeko,
you know,
vraiment, Kobalisa, frère Paul, Kobalisa, sœur Clarisse, Ezali Kamounen.
You know, by seeing this couple, it's a great something to have.
Dans mon canal, la cantique chapitre 8, verset 7.
In a book of songs.
Bible, je ne sais pas pour lui. Papa, tu me sens comme ça, tu me sens comme Cantique chapitre 8, verset 7, après votre numéro d'Anga, Ephésiens 5, verset 22.
Éteindre l'amour.
So many waters cannot quench love.
Et les fleuves ne les submergeront pas.
Jamais éco inondation. Jamais comme la bolivie. Jamais.
Never can the flood drown it.
Quand un homme offrirait tous les biens de sa maison contre l'amour, il ne s'attirerait que le mépris.
Bien aimé.
Even though they bring money to poison Israel, they say, where the substance, he cannot condemn the love from the husband who loves his wife. You cannot betray the wife because of money. They say, even though the house is full of money, he will not alter the law. How many fathers they have betrayed their wife because of money? Because the man didn't love
l'amour, c'est la lumière, il y a couple.
A love, it's a light of the
couple.
The light of the couple is the love.
Papa, Ephésiens, le
femme, soyez soumises à vos maris comme au Seigneur.